to hear out there. My name is Joshua Michael Neal. You might be a little country out there, a little southern rock. Not too long ago, my friends would watch our circus. So, hey, you open up for us. And I was like, well, you didn't realize I'm country southern rock. And I'm like, yeah, that'll be fine. And I'm like, all right, 20 minutes later, I said, I'll get it good. They said, I'm like, I was asking, where's it at? And I'm like, 11th Street Rodeo Bar. .. They have a mechanical bull.
Yay!
I was like, I started laughing and I was like, man, they should have just told me that in the first email. I would have said yes within 30 seconds.
Yay!
And that's all I gotta say about that. I'm gonna start you off a little David Allan Coe song.
Bye.
too. Hold on, I gotta take a beer break. Y'all drinking beer out there? I'm all about the beer and the whiskey myself. Cheers to you all. But I'll tell you what, you find a lot of hard rock guys in the end of their country. James Hetfield is friends with Waylon Jennings, so it's not uncommon to see a hard rock guy go country, and this is one of his songs. Thank you. Facebook, and everyone keeps on saying the Outlaw showed up. Now, there's a reason for that. One, I do music my way. I like the way I do my music. The other one has to do with a song. That's right. The song I wrote called Outlaw. And it's available up on iTunes, Amazon. Here it is.
Yeah.
cowboy hat back on.
Yeah.
How many people see me without this thing for long periods of time? Because I'm a security blanket, so to speak. I got one more song, and then White Trash Circus has got to come up here and rock this joint. And if they talk to me really pretty, I might play a little harmonica with them later on. End you with this song. This song by Three Dog Man. After I had a sip of my beer. Oh, my cowboy head is light. If y'all like what I got to do, I drink Coors Light and Jameson whiskey. Just to let you know. Don't know how to use it. prayer service coming up. I'm going to rock this joint. I'll be back later on to play some more songs for y'all. See you on the flip side.